I grew up in a coffee farm. Coffee is my passion. I was used to harvesting red coffee cherries with my grandmother, home roasting them and preparing a wonderful cup of coffee, rich with flavors and aromas of cranberry, caramel, and almonds. As a child, I got in touch with specialty coffees and I did not realize until I went around the world, it was difficult to find a good cup of coffee. Coffee is a fruit and is seasonal like other fruit, so it has the best taste when it's fresh and grow with a lot of care. As a roaster, I always pick the best coffees available and slow roast them, so each coffee gives the best flavors and aromas to the cup. My mission is to bring high quality and fresh roasted coffee to all the people who are passionate for what they do in their life and passionate about coffee. Today, you will have the chance to meet two of them.
Passion for nature and discipline brought me to the world of triathlon. Everyday trainings, travels and competitions set a demanding schedule. But anywhere I am, not matter how my day will be, I never miss my morning cup of coffee. Coffee is my fuel. It gives me the necessary energy, improves my performance on trainings and gives me ability to concentrate in crucial moments of my races. I want that my coffee is not just rich in caffeine, but rich in flavor as well. This is why I drink quality and fresh roasted coffee.
Coffee, but I was quickly taken over its diversity and flavors, because now a good coffee from this roaster just makes my day, and especially when I drink it with my friends in a local coffee shop. And there's something more, because coffee helps me to prepare myself for a long day at university or a late night concert. And I think good coffee is like a good music. It goes under your skin.